Well, Tom and Jen, here it is, 23 feet, just over 18,000 pounds, an inanimate object, but something that truly feels like a living piece of American history, and soon it will be the centerpiece of a memorial here in town. This artifact from one of America's darkest days arrived just before 5 o'clock, draped in the American flag. After the truck engine cut out, there was silence as people took in the somber sight.
It's huge. You see the turnout tonight. All the firefighters are here. This really means a lot. On 9/11, we brought a truckload of supplies down to them at Ground Zero, and this just it brings it to the other extreme.
Hudson Fire Captain David Morin and other town officials left for New York City this morning to retrieve the beam from the warehouse where 9/11 artifacts are held.
It actually was a lot more emotional than any of us expected when we got down there. We actually got a tour of the hangar building, which has a lot of the artifacts that we haven't seen before.
This afternoon, parents brought children, many of them too young to remember 9/11, to look and learn.
Trying to teach them, you know, what exactly happened, but in a lot of respect to, you know, these people here who fight for us every day.
Now this beam will become part of a memorial in Hudson, a tangible piece of a tragedy that forever changed American life. Now coming up at 11 o'clock tonight, we'll have more on this story, and you'll hear directly from the trucker who drove this beam up today, calling it the most precious cargo he has ever hauled. And in addition, our own Jean Mackin was along for the ride on this trip, and she will have a special report tomorrow on this emotional journey. Reporting live in Hudson, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.